third piece of copper today in this area. Chunk of copper that was lost before they made anything out of it. But this one has some silver in it. The copper that comes from the UP is 99% pure copper. The other 1% in it is silver, and there's a little piece of silver right there. I don't know, hopefully it shows up. All right, we'll keep looking.